Hey everybody, it's a beautiful Sunday. It's sunny out on Sunday. Yeah, we had a great day in Tweed yesterday, so figured I'd get some more done on this Nissan Sentra that's going to Beechburg. Got some issues with Beechburg already, but whatever. This car will get to Beechburg. This car will get wrecked in Beechburg. So let's continue with this video series on building the car from beginning to end, including wrecking it. For the gentleman that previously used to own it, him and his son want to see it. I really appreciate the free car, by the way. That's awesome. Free cars are good cars. So today we're going to proceed with the Jeffy's Fab Farm battery box in the passenger side floor. We're going to continue with that. We're going to get that in today. Quality stuff. Jeffy builds the best to wreck the rest. I like that saying. Let's use it. We're planning on getting the gas tank dropped today and maybe make it run on an external derby tank. I can find my gas lines. But anyways, stay tuned, watch me work fast. All right, everybody, the gas tank's out. We made it run on a Camry pump. It's a single line, no return. So that's pretty good. I like those, are easy. So yeah, we did the redneck gas tank thing. Whoops, sorry people. Redneck gas tank thing, you know, hook it up there. Booster pack made her run. She runs on the Camry pump. Oh, let's move on to the next thing. All right, boys. Need a break. All right, peeps. As you can see, I got a big bar here. It's a street sign. Whatever pole, they work really great for roof window bars. And that's what's going to go on this car here. We're going to have this like this, like that. Safety, 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 people. Safety. trucks in. We got the gas tank in, Camry tank. We got the line run. Let's make sure she starts and moves. Well, folks, I think that's good enough for part 3. Stay tuned for part 4. It's almost a Beechburg car.